There are maybe things you either don't want to share with anyone, all the Google Drive is private, but for any reason, if you're going to hide your picture, video, or any files, you can follow a way to hide files in Google Drive. So in this video, I'll show you exactly how to control and hide or unhide any file with Google Drive. There is no direct option to hide your file on Google Drive, so you need to follow some tricks. Open browser, look for Google Drive, make sure you are connected with your Google account. Now you need to choose the files that you want to hide or unhide. Here in this folder, I've got these files which I'm about to hide. Now select the files and right-click on your mouse. Choose to manage version. Click upload a new version. Now choose a picture to display the files. Now if you upload an image that you don't care about, the files will be under that picture. Now choose a picture to display the files. Now if you upload an image that you don't care about, the files will be under that picture. After that, rename the files and type filename.jpg and people will never know what's inside the image. In the way, your files will be hidden. Now, if anyone wants to open the files, now to see or unhide your files, once again, right-click on your mouse, scroll it to manage the version again. Now, the second file is your hidden file on your Google Drive. You can view it or download it. So guys, in this video, you can hide or unhide your files on your Google Drive. If you have anything to know, please tell me in the comment section. Thanks.